Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to explain how to use the Zoom F8n as an audio interface with your computer. The F8n can connect to your computer as an audio interface to record isolated inputs to a DAW software, for live streaming applications, or to record a backup while simultaneously recording to an SD card. Windows users will need to install the appropriate drivers from the F8n downloads page on zoom-na.com. Press the menu button, select USB, then select Audio Interface. Selecting MultiTrack will allow you to use the F8n as an 8-in, 4-out USB audio interface up to 96 kHz 24-bit, which is ideal for recording isolated inputs into a DAW. Use the Stereo Mix PC Mac option for connecting to a live streaming software on your computer, and the Stereo Mix iPad for connecting to an iOS device. Then connect the F8n to your computer using a mini USB cable, or to your iOS device using Apple's Lightning to USB camera adapter. You can also simultaneously record to an SD card and your computer via USB, allowing you to easily back up your files or stream live while recording. Ensure that the sampling rate of the F8n is set to either 44.1 kHz or 48 kHz. In the menu, select the USB option, then select Audio Interface with Record, and turn it on. Then, connect the F8n to your computer with a mini USB cable. Once you have the F8n connected to your computer, the device can be selected as an audio source in your DAW or live streaming application. For more information on the F8n, please visit zoom-na.com.